Hi everyone, I'm Lily-Swann from 3D Natives. Formnext 2025 is just around the corner, and this year Spain takes center stage as the official partner country. Over the past few years, Spain's additive manufacturing industry has grown rapidly, becoming one of the most dynamic in Europe. And what makes it truly stand out is collaboration. Manufacturers, startups, research centers, and universities all working together to drive innovation. At 3D Natives, we've been following this growth closely. And to help you make the most of your visit to Formnext, we've selected five Spanish exhibitors you absolutely should not miss. Let's start with ADDIMAT, the Spanish Association for Additive Manufacturing. For more than a decade, ADDIMAT has been connecting the entire national ecosystem, from machine builders to material suppliers to service providers and end users. They represent over 100 companies and are the driving force behind Spain's growing influence in European additive manufacturing. Next, Tumaker, a pioneer in pellet 3D printing. Based in the Basque Country, they're redefining industrial 3D printing with their NX modular 3D printer, a system that lets you combine pellet and filament extrusion in one machine. It's smart, sustainable, and entirely designed and built in Spain. The perfect example of engineering built for flexibility and circularity. Then we have Samylabs. They make metal 3D printing more accessible with their ALBA 300 laser powder bed fusion system, developed and manufactured in the Basque Country. Samylabs combines high performance with affordability, making metal additive manufacturing a reality for universities, research centers, and small businesses. Next, Recreus, creators of Filaflex, one of the world's first flexible TPU filaments. They keep pushing boundaries with innovation, sustainable materials used in everything from fashion and footwear to aerospace applications. And finally, Reinforce 3D, a startup introducing continuous fiber injection process, a disruptive post-processing step that can make printed parts up to 20 times stronger. It's a breakthrough technology that opens the door to stronger, lighter, and more versatile components. So there you have it, five remarkable Spanish companies that showcase the strength and diversity of the country's additive manufacturing ecosystem. Don't miss the Spanish Pavilion and discover why everyone's looking forward to Spain this year. I'm Lily-Swann from 3D Natives. See you at Formnext 2025.